Hey everyone, and welcome to the long-awaited house tour. Not really long-awaited, I posted the national video like a week ago. But anyway, I wanted to show you guys the house that my best friend and I are living in. It'll be an adventure, we have lots of weird things. Before I get started, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below like more video ideas you'd like to see, or if you want to see a room tour, I might be doing that. There's a noise when we walk inside our house. When you first walk in our house, this is like the music room. We still have so much to do, like wall art to put up. Eventually want to get like a ping pong, pool, like air hockey table here. I think that'd be fun. Have this lovely chair with a Danny DeVito pillow that I got Samantha for Christmas. One way and then you can't see space anymore. So we don't want people to think we're weird. That's what we'll do. And there's a little Keith Urban, what are these? Record player? Record.
It is a vinyl.
A vinyl. There we go. I would open this up and show you guys, but apparently my birthday gifts are in there, so.
Yes, they are.
This is where I sometimes sit and play without the sound on because I want to be a musician. I have this beanbag thing, and it's really cool. It opens up into a queen size bed, so when people come sleep over, it's like a mattress ready to go. We have some neon lights. We want to get more, and we're getting a big Nashville like neon light sign eventually. I think it's in the mail, I don't know. Over here, we have the staircase, and excuse the boxes and the suitcases. We're still in the process of moving in. It hasn't even been 2 weeks yet. Here's our dining room. This is where we sit with our friends when they come and visit us. Oh, best part, okay, we'll save them for after. Let's go this way.
Oh God.
So here's some more decoration. Savannah and her mom basically decorated everything in here and they did a fantastic job, eternally grateful. Here we have a fridge, our alarm system, and a little baby Yoda. Obviously, since Savannah and I are living alone, we needed a man of the house. We have Mr. Harry Styles here. Let's actually roll the clip of Savannah surprising me with this.
Savannah is getting me a gift. I have no idea what it's gonna be, but she told me to film, so here we are.
It is so important that you do not look out your window or open your door right between now and when I call you.
Just so I know what it is. Watermelon sugar. That's amazing! Merry Christmas!
Come on in! That's so funny.
This was one of the best gifts I've ever received. This is my favorite part of the house. It has like the most of our personality, I think. Here's our fridge. Savannah designed this herself. She spent many hours and many pennies on getting all these stickers and magnets. We have the love of my life, Jim Halpert. We have Dwight, we have Gabe. We have a little bit of an obsession with Gabe. You'll see him throughout the house. But we also have these Harry Potter magnets and some Star Wars. So over here, we have our spices because I'm trying to learn how to cook. So far, I've cooked a few things. Nothing's gone horribly wrong, but it's a process. We have this little Baby Yoda toaster that puts Baby Yoda on our toast. And it's cute. This is my cast iron pan. This is my everything. I really don't know how to use it, but I love it. It makes me happy. What do we have? We have my essential oil stuff. We have vitamins, because we don't want to get COVID. Oh, this is cool. Savannah got this phone charging thing. You like put your phone on it. It's Harry Potter. We have this magnet, and it's Dwight, and it's like dirty. Clean. It's fun. I like it. Over here we have this little outdoor table, but I think it goes perfect here. And Gabe is our centerpiece because he's literally perfect and we love him very much. Ever since watching the episode where he cries while he smiles, that's just all I do now. This is the pantry. We have lots of snacks.
Also, insert clip of Tati literally doing that. The Gabe face. Yeah.
We have this Star Wars waffle maker and it puts Darth Vader on the waffles. The first waffle we made in our house, well, no, not the first. The first one while I was here, we actually kept, so one day when we have kids, We'll pull it out of the freezer. Here he is.
This was one of the first.
Well, he deserved it, so.
That's that. And then we go over here, and this is the living room, which is it's pretty much where we spend most of our time. I need a stupid dream. Beautiful rug and these beautiful pops of color with the chairs and the blankets and the pillows. Oh, someone's calling me. Hi mom, I'm filming a video. Can I call you back? So popular. This guy, Louis Capaldi, doesn't he look like Paul McCartney?
I think so.
You guys have seen the movie Borat, you're the real one, but it's one of my favorite movies, so Savannah got these coasters for the house. This
is Tati's spot.
This is where I sit. And this is where I edit my videos. This is where all the boys sit when they come over, because they're like, football. Actually, I don't think any of our friends watch football. Quick story time. So last night, I was sitting right here because I just sit in front of the fire. And our friend was like, there's a spider next to you. And I was like, oh, okay. And I look next to me, it's a freaking cockroach that ran to me.
Insert clip. This is the best day of my life. I've been waiting for this for so long.
He's currently roasting in the fire. We threw him in the fire. I don't know if that's like mean, but it's a cockroach, so I don't really care. But that's basically this area. The hallway, little space. Here's the like guest bathroom, I guess you could say. There's little hummingbirds on the wallpaper. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Our little devotional back of the toilet. This is the master bedroom, which is basically the storage room right now for all of our stuff. So we figure it out. The guest room if anyone stays over or when our family comes to visit. We have, I was looking for this.
Oh, is it yours?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
It's fine. This is huge, dude. What? We need to take a bath in here one night.
Okay, I'll see you in there. Hold on, you missed the most important part.
Oh, the shower?
Yeah.
What would you do if you could invite me one day and I was just And then we go onward. It was snowing this morning. Now it's not. After you. These stairs go down to our garage. It's actually really scary. There's like a long hallway down there. Should we go down? Okay, we won't. That'll be for another video.
We make it into a band rehearsal place?
Yeah, like we could do a haunted house for Halloween. Okay, so now going upstairs. Here we go.
Someone's fallen a lot down these stairs.
You guys probably recognize these from the last video we filmed.
Send it.
Laundry room.
Oh, it's so clean.
That's the reality of life. Spin around, there's this little lookout area, and this looks down to downstairs. This is Savannah's desk area. Makes satisfying sounds. Here's her desk. Like, pretty much close to done. We want to add some, like, TikTok strip lights in here and maybe hang some curtains around, put a rug. Here's my desk. It has no decorations whatsoever. I literally built it and just put a bunch of random stuff on here. But my chair is actually in the box downstairs. I have to build that. And then I got this thing that will go above my desk and it will be like a vision board type thing. Here's my little gym pop figure. I really like that. Let's talk about my room for a second. Savannah came here earlier than I did in December and basically got to finish her room. Mine is still in a big pigsty. It's like a tornado went through it. It's crazy. So if you guys want a room tour, comment down below. I will give you one. But you guys can have a little sneak peek of just right there. There's the bed, your camera shelf.
Hey, that's pretty good
and,
though.
And here's a little mirror. That's all you guys get. So moving on to Savannah's room, which is finished.
Yeah, baby.
This plant, and then this overlooks the outside. Everyone's gonna be obsessed with your room. Here we are. We have a little tour of the room. Is that too intrusive? Here's her dresser. Here's the little Harry Potter music box. Greg, come back and pick
it
up.
Do it. Do it really fast. Do the thing. Okay. Nice.
All of her fun earrings. There's many kinds. Mushrooms, lemons, astronauts, grapes. Those are my personal favorites. Lightsabers. I literally get all my inspiration from Savannah's room. Here's a picture of all of our friends. I'm gonna steal your joke. Here's the girls, the girls, the girls, the girls. Savannah and her brother, the girls. This is my favorite part of Savannah's room. Aside from like all the cute little mushroom salt lamp things, this chair, here's an egg chair. These things, I'm sure you've gone to Costco and I'm sure you've felt them, but it's beautiful. I love the headboard. It looks so good, dude. Area behind her door where she keeps all of her things and her bear. So we don't have a boyfriend. There's her bathroom.
With no shower curtain.
Yeah. Process, guys. It's a process.
God, look at that hair. Secret's out. Yeah.
Okay.
Jump off the loft and then we'll finish it.
So that was pretty much it for our house tour. Like I said, there's still a lot to do. I want to put a picture of Spain here and hang some other pictures in the other rooms, and obviously my room is not done and I need to finish that. I figured this is like a good way to transition into our new life here and videos that we're gonna make. So yeah, but I really wanna know what you guys wanna see, so please comment down below what would be interesting to you, anything from like adventure, travel type things to stuff in Nashville you might wanna see. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Also follow me on my Instagram. I'm pretty active on there and you'll get to kind of be up to date with everything going on. I hope you enjoy seeing our home. And I will see all of you beautiful people next week. Love you guys and God bless.